So I'll just ask you very plainly, Dr. Ford, is there a political motivation for your coming forward with your account of the assault by Brett Kavanaugh?
No, and I'd like to reiterate that, again, I was trying to get the information to you while there was still a list of other,
thank you,
what looked like equally qualified candidates.
Thank you very much. We'll adjourn for 45 minutes. Or not adjourn, recess for 45 minutes.
Thank you for telling me. Thank you for telling me. You travel safely now.
Travel safely.